King Earner coming to you guys live and direct. When the price got low, I told you I was going to go lower, didn't I? For this honorable product, the best sea moss in the world. We're talking about a sea moss that if you put it in that water, it's going to come back right away. It's not going to stick around in the water not moving. No, the veins of these things here are going to fluff up. Once they fluff up, you take them out of that soaking and you put it in your blender and you blend a little bit of water. You could take the water you soaked it in, or you could take some purified water that you may have yourself, spring water, alkaline, whatever the case may be. You put a little bit of that inside the blender with the honorable sea moss gold, and then you hit it, and guess what? You're gonna see it locks up to a gel. Then you remove it and you put it into a mason jar or any container that you like. Then you have these halal products here, the soap, the cream. I use it as soon as I get out of the shower. I put it all through my beard. My daughter puts it in her scalp. I mean, it's of honor. King Earner live and direct.